Konchi, good evening. I'm Lilia.
Konnichiwa, wani wani. Hello, everyone. I'm Chia.
What did you just say? Did you just say konnichi, alligator, alligator, crocodile, crocodile? What?
Because wani means crocodile in Japanese, right?
Yeah.
But so there's this Vocaloid song called King.
Oh,
that was pretty popular, like recently.
From Kanali Lia-san.
Yeah. And like part of the lyrics, there's this part that's like, warning.
Warning, warning.
Yeah, but when I heard it at first, I heard, money. So I thought that would be funny to put it into my greeting for everyone.
That's cute. And so, but you're gonna say it in Japanese,
yeah,
not like
konnichi,
alligator.
No. Konnichi, wani.
Wani. Konchi. Alright. And recently,
it's getting warmer.
Warmer. And cherry, bloom.
Ah, cherry blossoms.
Cherry's gonna bloom.
And sakura.
Especially in Japan, sakura.
Yeah.
And actually, a lot of tourists, they like to come to Japan to see the cherry blossom.
I guess that's gonna be kind of difficult this year.
Yeah.
So like even for us.
Right.
So let's have a hanami picnic at home. Sakura viewing picnic at home.
And I'm gonna go to the convenience store to get a lot of like sakura flavored snacks so that we can have sakura cheesecake, sakura pudding, and sakura mochi. Omochi.
Sakura ice cream.
And listen to some sakura music.
Oh, yeah.
There's a lot of pop songs that, you know, that have
sakura
the sakura in it.
Lyrics, right?
Yep. For example, if you guys know Vocaloid songs like Senbon Sakura, Thousand Cherry
Blossom Trees.
Trees. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Senbon Sakura, Yoru ni Magire. Yep. Mm-hmm. So until then, we'll see you next week. Next Monday.
See you next Monday night. Bye-bye.